Hello, my name is Andy, newly appointed chairman of the Athletic Council, and welcome to the first episode of Falcon Swimming News. So, what is Falcon Swimming News? If successful, it will be an independent news series from the Falcon Sports News. Another new series co-presented by me and Vice Chairwoman Jasmine from the Athletic Council. This new series will be presenting to you about any Falcon Swimming news to the Falcon Swim team. Anyways, moving on. This year has been a very rough year for most of us. With cancellations of BISAC and CSAC, our swimming season has been cut short. However, we still had a very successful year. Looking back, we came second in ISB Swim Fest. Now, I would like to congratulate you all for being part of the swim team and your dedication in swimming. Now, the coaches would like to say a few words to the parents and give some exercising tips to our swimmers so that you all can have some exercise during the quarantine.
สวัสดีครับ I'm Coach Sakchai. First of all, I would like to say thank you, everybody, parents. Really grateful for your health. Appreciate. ขอบคุณครับ
Hello everyone, I'm Coach Back. Thank you for your support. Bye, see you soon.
We really appreciate your support as always.
Thank you so much. ขอบคุณครับ
ขอบคุณค่ะ
สวัสดีครับ I would like to invite everyone to exercise with me and thank you for your all support ขอบคุณครับ
สวัสดีครับ Hello, I'm Coach Bang. Thank you for your support ครับ Bye bye. See you soon. สวัสดีครับ
Thank you so much for your support. ขอบคุณค่ะ See you soon.
สวัสดีครับผมโค้ชดิวัฒน์ On behalf of coach team, I would like to thank everybody for your kind support, our coach staff.
Next up, a special guest would like to say a few words of encouragement to everyone in the swim team.
Hi swimmers.Some of you may or may not remember me, but I would like to commend you guys for working hard and going through a rough semester of online classes. I hope that you guys remain supportive of each other and train hard for next year's events. I'm sure you guys will do great. Good luck!
Before we end this video, we would like to give a shout out to our only senior in the swim team this year, Sunshine. Sunshine has been competing in the NIST Falcon swim team since he was in year 2. That's more than 10 years.We are very sad to see him go, but we are very proud of him. Sunshine, we wish you good luck and farewell. Thank you everyone for watching and have a nice day. Wow.